there, Professor. I was thinking it might be nice to join your class. I'm not unhappy where I am, but I was just thinking that maybe if I was with you, well, I might learn even more. You're the kind of gal a girl could pay attention to, you know? Oh, yeah? That's great! I'm looking forward to spending more time with you, Professor.
Good results.
Hey, Professor. You're looking lovely as ever. Are you working today? You gotta take a day sometime. Get out in the world and have some fun. Right? Sometimes you gotta forget all the things you ought to do and focus on what you'd rather do. Hey, we should go get something to eat. My treat. What? I can't invite my professor to dinner without it being a scam? okay, fine. You got me. I need to ask a favor, and I wanted a way to work up the courage to ask you. There are thieves in my family's territory. I was wondering if you'd go with me to drive them off. You remember the thief leader you fought at Conan Tower, yeah? Yes, Miquelon. He was the oldest son of House Gautier. What's left of his band of thieves is causing trouble in Gautier territory. My father has asked me to come home and put down those murderous jerks. But he's asked for me to come alone. No knights, no backup of any sort. That's crazy, right? Because he thinks he'd lose face asking the church for help. I don't know. He could have asked another trusted house to send troops, but he only asked me. And the way my father is, he probably has some other motive that I'll never know. Maybe he just wants me to get some more experience in battle. A crazy way to suggest it, though. Anyway, I'm not going alone, no matter what he asks. I'm going to ask some of the others in our class to help too. But none of us have your experience. If you'd come with us, I'd be grateful. Great! I'll talk to the others and see who's in. Thanks, Professor. Okay, we've got the thieves covered on both sides. Some of the thieves are still carrying what they stole, so we have a chance to get it back. Gotta be careful, though. They'll run off faster than a nobleman's daughter if we just rush in. Target the strongholds to cut off their escape routes.
I'll cut through.
I must stay focused. My father is offering a reward for every thief and rogue we take out. The more you beat, the more you get. Just remember, you gotta take them down fast. They'll bolt as soon as they're hurt. Take the strongholds and we cut off their escape route.
Give it my all. I'm on it.
Just give up.
Stay focused. I'll
go.
What should I do?
To work. Already?
Yeah. Saw that coming.
Yeah.
Should I have held back? Such power dwells within?
You're weak!
Ineffective!
I must steel myself. Is this a joke?
As expected.
Is this power really mine?
Another one down.
Give up.
Thank you.
seems I prevailed. It all makes sense now.
I'm not sticking around here to get slaughtered by a bunch of stuck-up jerks like you.
I've improved.
So.
Stronger, huh? We'll see.
Okay, that'll do it. This exit route is blocked off. Very good. Now let's keep cool and take out the other strongholds.
Ineffective.
better to serve His Highness.
That's one more stronghold taken, and one more escape route blocked. There are still some strongholds left. Professor, which should we go for first?
I did what I had to. I'm getting the hang of this.
Never had a chance.
Won that?
That went as expected.
Should I have held back? This'll make the job easier. Boring. turn the tables.
Another escape route blocked. We're nearly done. Take out those thieves and capture that last stronghold. Just give up. I like how this feels.
Yeah.
I'm starting to see results.
Thank you.
battle, a chance to grow.
You're a big help. That went as expected.
Gotta stay focused.
That's the last of them. Great work, everyone. Thieves everywhere. I can't believe this is what the world is coming to. At least we've restored the peace here, even if it's only for a little while. Professor, thank you for your help. We drove off the thieves and got a reward from my father. Job well done, eh? Although, I don't know how to feel about this particular reward. I guess that's why my father tasked me with this mission. He wanted me to prove myself worthy of this relic. This weapon, the Lance of Ruin, it killed my brother. And now it's mine. Not remotely. I bear the crest of Gautier. The same crest my brother wished for his whole life, but never came to possess. I suppose I am. Miquelon hated me from the moment he found out I had a crest and he didn't. He was selfish and egotistical. I know it's not right to say bad things about the dead, but he earned it. Even now, I'm still cleaning up his messes. I have to wonder though, what if it was the other way around? If he had the crest, and I didn't, would I be the one my father thought was worth forgetting? Or would my fate have been wholly unlike his? You're probably right, Professor. It's not like me, is it? I don't pray much, but I think I'm going to pray for those who lost their lives to the thieves tonight. And for all of us. I'm afraid there are more days like these coming our way. Fargus has always been a cold place, never very well to do. Until about 10 years ago, our region was a battlefield for the people of the Sreng region to the north. And after the late king fell, the whole kingdom became unstable. So it's no real surprise that more and more people are resorting to thievery, just to survive. And there are those rumors of the current regent being too busy chasing the ladies to bother with governing. Don't worry, I get the irony. The whole damn kingdom is in decline because of nonsense like that. I'm hoping once we get Dimitri on the throne, everything will get better. Anyway, I'll leave it up to you to decide how you want to use our reward. Including the Lance of Ruin. I know I can trust you with it until you think I'm ready. And Professor, if I could, I'd still like to buy you a meal sometime. No, I'm just asking a friend to hang out, that's all. Again though, thank you for everything, Professor. I couldn't have done it alone.